I can almost guarantee it.
If you're just tuning in, don't go anywhere. This match is going to be can't miss. Struggle in every sense of the word. Neither man looks like they are remotely entertaining the idea of backing down.
This is gonna be good.
Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in WWE.
Who do you get to read the magazine to, you, Cole? You know, a lot of people don't realize it, but Bobby Heenan actually began his sports entertainment career as an in-ring competitor back in the 1960s. Let's see if he can dust off any of those moves from decades ago.
What's your take on what Savio Vega has been going through?
The sky's the limit. I see a lot of main events in the future.
Bobby Heenan gets out of that one. Nice move, Bobby. This might not end well.
And Bobby Heenan nails it.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
And now Bobby Heenan could have this match in the bag. If Heenan can move half as fast as he did when he was chasing that double bag full of money at WrestleMania 1, he'll be in good shape here tonight.
Oh, man. Easily one of my favorite WrestleMania memories. I'll never forget the sight of Heenan sprinting towards Andre the Giant as he tossed all that cash into the crowd. It was classic.
Bobby Heenan showing us how to get it done.
He just got laid out.
Oh, my. Someone's getting a taste of their own finishing moves.
Man, oh, man. Why would they do that?
They say, wow, stealing your opponent's finishing move definitely sends a message.
Yeah, that's adding insult to injury. Look at this.
We're looking at complete domination here. Bobby Heenan delivering crippling punishment. He's setting it up.
Hey, he's going for it again. Hey, look at the weasel go. Oh, Bobby Heenan. Bobby Heenan.
He's setting it up. Bobby Heenan is looking to end this right now.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
And Bobby Heenan nails it.
One, two, three. Michael, I've seen enough Bobby to win. Man, he's got to feel great. We got to...
displaying a never-say-die attitude. It was as if winning was the only option here tonight.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.